Hi, I'm Charlotte Skiles, nutrition consultant and clinical herbalist at Eden Peace Wellness Consulting, located in Austin, Texas. And the question of today is, what schooling does a nutritionist need? And the word nutritionist is a bit vague in our society. A lot of people call themselves nutritionists, and their schooling varies greatly. So I'm going to kind of walk you through a few of the options in the field of study. So you can go to school to become a registered dietitian. That's going to be the, the degree with the most options after you graduate. You've got the degree of dietetics, and then you have certificate programs that are available that are state dictated that you can do either online or in classrooms. And the thing is that you really want to research the different programs that are out there to become a nutritionist and make sure that you get the one that's the best fit for you, because they all have subtleties in their study, and you want to make sure that who you are is a fit for what you're studying. And that's what I have to say about how to become a nutritionist.